boring a 48-inch ductile iron pipe under the highway. Probably 300 feet. Put in all the trench box, air line. .330 Cabelco. Here's the bore. They sit that down in there and it digs out the dirt. And they push the casing down through the hole over there. Pretty neat little setup. Along with a lot of money. Got the railroad track kind of set up thing there. A little dolly. Slide stuff in and out of there. And you gotta have the pump dewatering it the whole time. I'm clueless on all this, but here it is.